Hello everyone, it's pianist Joyce Yang coming to you from my living room in Birmingham, Alabama. I can't wait to come play for you in person when it is safe to do so. But for today, I'd like to play for you five of my favorite Rachmaninoff preludes. I always enjoyed coming to Corvallis-OSU Piano International to play recitals because I feel that everyone surrounding me truly cares about classical music, about piano music, and there's so much support and love that goes into the thing I love the most. So I feel like I'm in wonderful company every time I come to revisit and perform, and it's a real safe haven for pianists from all over the world. So thank you for your support, and I can't wait until we can get together again. I have chosen five Rachmaninoff preludes because these are the pieces that I kept returning to over and over again during the year 2020. I've managed to learn all 24 at this point, and I'd like to play five of those 24 for you. They are in different moods and they capture different emotions. They capture everything from nostalgia, sadness, loss, but more importantly, beauty and hope. So I hope you enjoy these five preludes by Rachmaninoff.